Making sure games can build out active communities. Beat Saber has a passionate community.
Oh, I love Beat Saber.
So do I. And Beat Saber just passed $100 million in lifetime revenue on Quest alone. It's a great example of a game that keeps releasing fresh content. They've actually been working on evolving the way that you interact with the tracks and feel the music. Also, the team has been working on something really cool. Check this out. I can't wait to play this. And they keep partnering with incredible artists to release new music packs all the time. Did you play the Billie Eilish music pack last month?
Yeah, a little more than I should have. I probably should have been working more on this metaverse presentation.
Well, they have a great lineup of artists for 2022.